this is about island biogeography with active dispersal, which proves that MacArthur and Wilson's model it can be improved.
That's the worst part.
In our study, we used saccadic and vergence eye movements. Saccadic movements are side-to-side movements, which means that reading a sentence from a book.
A lot of people thought that this was temperature, because again, in engineering or in physics, you always use temperature.